This is Monkey. I am going to do an unboxing of my flea market finding that we got for camping. I got an 8-piece set of pans and 2 cups to go camping with. So it's all in Chinese, Japanese, so we can't really see what it says or read it. But I'm going to open it up and let's see what we got. Here we go. Pull it out. Oh, cool. There we go. And we got our cups. 2 cups. Cool. That's one for me and one for Shea Bear. I will put my coffee in mine. He'll put whatever in his. He won't touch say. He's got the little bag. And so you can put your stuff in it. Yeah, that's cool, huh? That will be really nice and handy. We'll see if it all fits in there. And then let's see here. It's all together in this little neat little thing here. I'm not one for this plastic stuff. Okay, there's one. There's two. The lid, I would think. Yep. Or these are plates, maybe. Maybe you can eat off of these. Yeah. And there we got the bigger pot. And you just, how do you do that? You clip them, just hold them like that. You just clip them like that, see? And in and out, and there you got a handle. Nice pot, nice big. Ooh, we could put lots in that one. And then we got this one here. Yeah, I think these might be for, let me see. I guess these are your plates. You must have plates here, so you can eat off of them. And then you have your little frying pan. You could make your eggs in this. Yeah, we could fry up a little bit of bacon. Yeah, you'd be good to go. I'm going to have to try this out. We got to go camping. We got to get a tent. We're trying to get little things together for camping. And there's another pot. And I really don't know what this is for. I don't know. Well, this may be a lid. Yeah. I'm blonde. Okay, so this is a lid for the pot, but it don't fit on that one. And this, these must be 2 plates for you, like a serving plate. You can put little things on there. Yeah. This don't fit on there. So you only get one lid. Really kind of sucks. Because what if you want to have a lid on this one? You know, they could have made the lid maybe where it worked for both of them. That's what I would have done. But then, maybe I can turn this upside down. Yeah, see? If I'm not using it, put it on top of there if I need a lid. That'll work. I mean, you gotta rough it, right? Going camping. So, that's my finding of my pots here. And let me see if we can fit this all together. I wonder if it all fits in here. Like a puzzle to me. I'm not good at puzzles. Nope, they don't fit together. No. But maybe you can put these like this. And maybe in like this. Yeah. Yeah, kinda. And maybe put the cups in first. Here we go. We'll put the cups on the bottom. Yeah. Or I know how we do this. We'll put the cups maybe in here. Yeah. No. Put the cup in there. Maybe that'll work better. I'm trying to make it where we have lots of room in the bag. Yeah, put that in there. And we'll put this in here somehow. Yeah. Anyway, you get the idea. You kind of have to play with it to get it in the bag. Yeah, it's not so simple as you think it is. You know, put these around like this. Maybe we'll put the pots in first like that. Get a little organized. But, you know, most of the time I'll probably put it in something else anyways because... Yeah, it depends what we're doing. Maybe a backpack or something. You know, if we're going walking and we want to take something and eat something, and we want to make something out in the wilderness. There, I got it all in there. Took me a few minutes, but I did it. Not too bad. Wasn't too hard. Just got to figure it out the first time, that's all. And there you go. That's a nice little package. I also got a 4-in-1 utensil set. Only got one though. They didn't have another one. But we'll see how we like this one, and maybe we can find another one at the flea market again. I think we got this for $1. And let me see. Oh, it comes in a case. A little plastic case. Let me open the case up. Let's see what we got. Oh, this is cute. Got a little knife. How do you bring it out? Oof, hard. Oh, pop it out. And you pop that one out. There you go. And you got your fork and your spoon. And your knife. There you go. And then you're done. You put it back together. Maybe. And just laying it in. Oh, this works pretty good. Yeah, I don't mind. Yeah, I like this. Easy to do. And then I put it in my bag with my other stuff. After it's all cleaned up. And off we go. All done. Cute little bag. And that is it for now. Monkeys out. Bye.